This activity is for week two under the place value topic. It's an activity for grade six. It's called Buddies and it is adapted from Sullivan and Lilburn 1997. So I would prepare sets of cards with fractions, decimals and percentages on them. I would be sure that for each fraction there is a corresponding card in decimals and in percentages. And I would explain to the class that there are connections between these cards, so they're called their buddies. I would place the cards on the ground and have the children come around, stand in a group, or simply place them on a blackboard, attach them to the blackboard with blue tack. Then I'd give the class a couple of minutes, and in their groups, because I'd have them working in groups, write down which ones they think might be connected, which ones could possibly be buddies. I would decide if the use of calculators would be helpful or if they're able to just work it out by themselves. So I would establish that before. Once they have found their buddies, they could start to arrange them. So I would suggest finding all the percentages first. Then I would suggest finding all the decimals and then all the fractions. And then that would possibly be easier to put them in order. So eventually we would find them where there is 75%, 0.75, which is equivalent to 3/4. Then I would encourage the groups to come up with their own buddies, maybe a couple each group, and then we could put them into one big pile and play again with the students' own contributions. I would also encourage them to make harder numbers. Here there's, 60s and 75s, which are multiples of 5 and 10, but I would encourage them to make maybe 33% or something a lot more difficult that they think their classmates would be a bit more challenged. So resources for that one are cards, a thick marker, possibly in different colours like I've used here or not, scissors, blue tack, and calculators if you think it can assist some children.